In this video, I am going to show you how to take a vaginal swab from a dog. Make someone to hold the tail upright. With my non-dominant hand, I am going to expand the vulval opening with my thumb and middle finger and place the index finger behind the vulva. And now I am going to insert the swab that is dipped in normal saline. You need to proceed with the swab at 90 degrees. As soon as you touch the vaginal floor, it should be 180 degrees. Roll the swab in circular motion so that you can get all the cells and gently remove the swab. Now take two glass slides and gently roll the swab on the surface of the slide. Do not apply excess pressure while doing this. The smear should be dried before staining. And then it will be ready for examination. So this dog had predominance of cornified cells with very few superficial cells, which indicates that this dog is in estrus and it will be fit for mating. I hope this video was informative. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to my channel for more such videos. I will be really happy to see you all in my other video. Till then, take care and bye.